Okay, guys, so I had a spill earlier. As you can see, it's pretty good. I'll probably end up going to the hospital here in a bit, but I'm gonna get a couple pitches in before that. There was a lot of blood, guys, and there's some blood on my hands too. So I promise I didn't kill anybody. It's just like there's a lot of blood, guys. So yeah. Sorry about that. But I'll probably go get stitches here in a minute. But yeah, that's unfortunate. But we're still gonna climb because that's the way things go, man. I did not come out here to sit on my ass. I will keep bleeding and then go to the hospital.
One rug will not.
Let's get it. Alright, guys, this is Jefferson Airplane with a fucked up lip, bro. Look at that shit. That is so bad.
Basically, 5'12 now.
Yeah, man. Definitely gonna have to go get stitches. This shit is hella unfortunate, dude. I just wanna climb. Like, I'm not even like pissed off about getting stitches. It's just now I don't get to climb as much.
Yeah, it's just annoying. But there's no one here. We can blast some music right now.
Alright, I just gotta know.
You got it.
Bro, I'm gonna start like dripping blood. It's so annoying.
Bro, what's some of that shit fall in my eye? On the top of the climb.
My blood?
Yeah. That's fantastic, bro.
Yeah, if anything, this will just help me. It'll get my blood flowing better, so that'll increase blood production, right? So it can replace some of the blood I lost. This is logical, guys. Sewing this bitch up. Just like my lip. I said I'm sewing it up. Just like my lip will be. I'm not going home empty-handed, bro. Not a fan of that. Hollow. Bro, what are they doing over there? A little harder than I remember it being. Guess we're running it out.
Get overcomplicate things. Oh. Well, let's see if I can get this to fit. Oh yeah. That's good.
All right, you can take. Let's go.